And light is activated. We're set to race. Right to go. Race 9. Vitiguira, $1.40. Set. Racing, Vitiguira off the inside out well, quickly away, Black Hole cross them, Black Hole gets over, Vitiguira to a clear second, a couple away, Burning Ella side road, Banjo Riley and then understudy, Vitiguira's coming after Black Hole who's still got a kick, a couple away, Burning Ella, Black Hole in front, Vitiguira moving up, Black Hole in front, Vitiguira late, Black Hole. Black Hulk beats Vitiguira. Third might be Banjo Riley just in front of Burning Ella, then side road and understudy. Well, it kicks to win here, Black Hulk, for Nicky Price. Found the lead. Really good beginning. Makes it back-to-back wins here. And carved over, grabbed the front. Vitiguira got off and he had his chance, but the leader kicked just through the 600 toward the turn and was able to hold that margin down to the line. 8-1-5-7. Number 8, Black Hulk for Nicky Price. 2-1, Vitiguira for Bosco Samekovic. And 3-5, Burning Yellow for Scott Feltus. 8-1-5-7 fourth after race 9 here at Gawler.